And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. He's really putting his athleticism on display here. What's your take on Carter tonight? All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on this roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Looking to catch him off guard. No, a kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
The clothesline finds the mark. Drops the elbow on him. The Miz looking a little bit shaken.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Doubled over now. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Oh, the reversal by the Miz. He has him right where he wants him. Carter showing signs of fatigue. He's gonna an early pin attempt. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Just powered out. He is a one-man gang in there.
The Miz with the offense. He goes for the quick pin attempt. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
That would have been a shocker.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
And he lands a savage elbow.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He slams him down with authority.
To the ropes, and the ref sees it.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Oh, he turns it around. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
The Miz is showboating, but I'm not sure this occasion calls for it.
What a display of unmitigated strength. He's targeting the midsection here. Carter not looking himself here.
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
The Miz is looking very beaten right now.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Got the reversal.
Skull crushing finale.
Never underestimate the Miz's awesomeness.
His shoulders are down.
Not enough to end this one.
And we continue.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. The Miz showing how A-listers do things out there.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are...
He's looking for the win!
That's it. Wait, only two! Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Turnbuckles.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
No, he reverses it.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
The ref might have to check him after that neck breaker.
Will this be it?
Two! Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Look out. He flew through the air with one objective, to destroy.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
That's a high-risk, high-reward move right there, guys.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken. Lands this, and he is done.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Was that just sending your foe crashing to the canvas? This guy's a machine, putting all that power to good use.
He thinks he has it.
One. I think that kick out surprised everyone.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
how these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Incredible!
And there's a dangerous knee.
And there's a vicious slam.
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
Two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Yeah, somehow The Miz finds a way to stay alive despite being battered and broken down.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
We know what this means.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left?
It could be over here. Two!
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's too quick for him there. Made him pay there.
The Miz connecting there with a good shot.
Oh, no.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Not today. He might have it. Perfectly timed slam.
That has got to be it. The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
Here he goes. His signature slam.
And there it is, boys.
One. Barely at 2.5.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
The intensity of this match has been incredible. He caught him slipping.
Nice job by The Miz.
Great offense by The Miz.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Hits with the clothesline. Shoulders down, this could be it. Gets the shoulder up, wow. What's it going to take?
Wow, looked like The Miz was about to go on the Z-list, but he mans up and survives.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Oh, the reversal by The Miz.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
Got him good with the elbow there.
The Miz showing how A-listers do things out there.
He can't withstand one bit more.
His clothesline finds the mark.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. A piercing strike. So damaging.
He's got the leg locked in now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nice job by the Miz.
The single leg Boston Crab.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
He could pin his opponent right here. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match.
The Miz is on the attack.
Sent really with the knee drop.
And he gets him with a counter. Nicely done. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a powerbomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Nice job by the Miz.
Three.
Yeah, that's it. Miz, you got this.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
Not so fast.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He's looking at it.
Down with a face buster.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And this has got to be it.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at worker school, that's for sure.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Unleashing it for the second time now. This should do it right there. Is looking to fly.
Looking for the finish.
The Miz is showboating, but I'm not sure this occasion calls for it.
Look out!
Nice job by the Miz.
He's lining him up.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Pays for that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Now that one well scouted.
Doing damage with the knee now.
Going for an encore here.
Flips the script on him there.
Sending a statement with that elbow.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Oh, and he hits the axe handle.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. The Miz is really starting to turn it up.
And he lands a nice counter.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Nope. Reverses it. No, reverses it.
The Miz with a nice reversal. Nice job by the Miz.
Landed perfectly. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He delivers the side slam.
This could do it.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole. The end is near for him.
The Miz with the offense.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
Neutralizes him with an elbow. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Look at this.
Here he goes for the win.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Your spine.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Ooh.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Incredible move by The Miz. That should do it.
This is The Miz's chance.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Look at him move. What acrobatics. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, the counter. Incoming. Ill-advised move.
Sent into the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Just making his presence felt there. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
And he gets him with the counter. And there it is again.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Great effort, but he'd better save something for later in the match.
What a scoop slam.
One. Oh, somehow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Over and over and over, we're seeing the same move being used.
He slams him down with authority.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
The Miz with the offense.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He wants no part of the outside. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Here he goes.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
The Miz with a nice reversal. Great offense by The Miz.
He chose the perfect time to take flight. He's like a weapon in there.
There he goes again.
Oh, the reversal by The Miz. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Going for the double play with this move.
Going.
It's all academic from here.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Great effort, but
he's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Great effort, but he better set.
Counter here. He knows he's in trouble. He looks for it once again. The Dirty Deeds and done dirt cheek too.
This one's over, guys.
Saw that one coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're witnessing the most must-see superstar in WWE history.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
Nice job by The Miz.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
This is going to be big, one way or another. Look at this.
He gets it with a reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Going for the big one.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
A one-man gang in there.
That's a statement move right there.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
We have seen him here before.
That was vicious. Game, set, match, this.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, three. Unbelievable. This